May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
Please, need to go.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so... to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course.
Yappa!
Better use the Mystic Gateway quick. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly? Almost home. It's gonna be fine. Everything's fine.
Ah!
Yasa Rifa.
Yasa Rifa.
Rifa.
Lassa Rifa.
Atreus!
Father!
Off your back. Help Freya. I will draw them to me.
Over.
No thanks to you.
Where's Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him?
God, just hold still.
I told you I'm fine.
Oh, you're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is. There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if—
Garm? Great bleeding fuck lad, you freed Garm?
Garm? Who freed Garm? That's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fuck-up of not insignificant proportions.
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him. Atreus has made a mistake. One that we will fix together.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd rather stay here. I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
One problem. I'm not sure I have a way back to Alon.
Perhaps the squirrel does.
At once, I say.
This is of the utmost urgency. Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done! And do try not to fuck up!
Aren't you gonna, you know, reprimand me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where did the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Draupnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
Chained up for a really long time. We can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Knock out that piece of the wall. Looks fragile enough. Wind powers? Cool.
Did Odin ask you to free that creature?
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain. Get up there. But this ice is in the way.
I will handle it. The wind from your wings.
Still didn't work.
I see that.
Another perspective, maybe. Something you missed?
Yeah! work for Odin. You said it is hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to ask. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
it's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Around here, Garm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. I bet if we follow those Hellwalkers up there, we find Garm. Lassa, Lifa. Translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe. I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
let's just figure out how this gate works, okay? The gate's blocked when the gate is up.
I do not want you to feel alone. But your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen.
I would have helped you.
I know, but...
Wait, he's right here! Okay! It's okay, boy! It's all right. Just calm! We just wanna...
Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Do you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead.
Oh, yeah. There's one. Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Oh!
preparing for Ragnarok. And seriously, why the spear? I share. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Alka. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Looks like there's a notch in the wall.
What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. Up on purpose, did you?
Now, who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Go!
ready to attack!
Didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. But he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know. Door. Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
You are gone. I sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
How?
Gotta go! Come on! Through the hole in the floor! Hey! can't find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. We gotta find him. Come on.